huh? Hey, y'all, to the bitches that got me rentals, man, y'all played y'all part. Don't take much to make an impact, y'all made y'all mark. House smelt like yay from the hallway to the porch in broad day. I came a long way with a fork, this is me. A nigga that caught cases and fought, mind bright. Could light up a dark place with a thought, I brought weight. Traveling cross state in New York in front of the Barclays with New York plates on the porch. A brick of fentanyl had my dog face in the chalk. Said it ain't a marathon when your heart racing and caught. I never played the sideline or asked niggas for help or opportunity. All of mine presented itself. Y'all doing bad, not prioritizing business and health. Take care of self and you shall receive unlimited wealth. Trust, you cannot be on top when you looking all sloppy. Fuck what you got, you better watch what you put in your body. Remember when a nigga couldn't step foot in the lobby? We was homeless children, now we own the building. I hit the road and brought home a million. Understand, I got fans in Japan at the Golden Pavilion. My money stacked from the floor to the ceiling. Yeah, I rap, but I'm a boss that interact with the soldiers and villains. I wear a plain Daytona when chilling. When the value increases after you wear it, it's a whole different feeling. Could care less about a hoe and the feelings. If I get sick, I'm holistic, need no penicillin. They want me smoke for reasons unknown. Keep my pistol with me like the keys to my home. I was 14 doing things on my own. Bought my first foreign serving fiends on my phone. You can't plant a seed and then leave when it grows. You gotta nurture the land to further expand. Can't build something from the ground without dirt in your hand. From being flashy in the town, niggas murdered my man. Got pulled over, hopped out with my burner and ran. My brother stayed in the car with his burner in hand. We both caught gun charges that would further expand to doing time. But my mind just learned from the can to be a man. No choice but to stand on your own. Some shit you gotta understand before you stand on the curb. My bitch told me I was broke and then was damaging words. That's how I went from a corner boy to handling birds. I feel pain and embrace it. Sometimes motivation come from the strangest places. When Clip got killed in my whip, I ain't say shit. 3 hours wasted inside of interrogation. Let's go. 3 hours wasted inside of interrogation. Let's go. Yeah. Trust. You know what I'm saying? That's good money right there. I like that. Yeah. Play that back.